We've been getting great pictures of the storms from last night, and this one from Andy Hurley, who took this one from Menasha, and it was over Little Lake Butamore. Isn't this an unbelievable shot of some lightning? Thanks to Andy for that shot. And if you have other photos, you can go to fox11online.com, click on weather and the photo gallery, and upload those.